Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make this face mask.
You'll need
powdered oats, lime juice, honey, turmeric powder, and yogurt.
I've ground some oats into a powder consistency,
taking about 2 tablespoons.
If you have normal to oily skin, you can use gram flour instead. Oatmeal is very moisturizing. It is a humectant, which means it helps your skin retain moisture. It has anti-inflammatory and skin-soothing properties, so it's great for sensitive skin. It is a natural exfoliator, so it can help remove dead skin cells.
Turmeric has been used for generations. It's an antibacterial and anti-inflammatory, so it helps in curing acne. If you have pigmentation and discoloration, then using turmeric will surely help. Turmeric is said to lighten pigmentation and even out skin tone. Turmeric has anti-aging and antioxidant properties, so it helps to keep the skin's elasticity intact. Adding about 2 teaspoons of natural honey. Honey is an antibacterial, so it helps to fight acne and pimples and acts as a pore cleanser. It is a natural humectant, so it draws moisture into the skin from the air and hydrates the skin. It also helps to reduce wrinkles and brighten skin complexion. With continuous use of honey, you'll definitely see an improvement in the tone and softness of your skin. 2 teaspoons of yogurt. Yogurt helps to naturally reduce fine lines and wrinkles. Yogurt contains lactic acid that helps to dissolve dead skin cells and tighten pores. It helps to moisturize, fight acne, and reduce discoloration. One teaspoon of lime juice. Limes possess natural antibiotic properties, so it helps to keep the acne-causing bacterial growth at bay. It's an astringent, so it causes temporary tightening of muscles and therefore helps to improve the appearance of facial skin. The citric acid found in limes helps to remove dead skin from your face.
Limes also definitely help in brightening the skin.
I had only added 1 teaspoon of honey, so adding the second one over here. I've always been using this face mask for about 12 years now, and my skin has definitely improved over the years. This is the consistency of the face mask, and apply a very nice thick layer on your face and let it dry for about 15 to 20 minutes.
Your skin will be really soft and supple, bright, and will have a very natural glow to it. Hope this video makes your skin look better. Thanks for watching!